We are at the Etihad Stadium on a great evening for football. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Marcel. An opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. A great chance to go in front. And that's offside. The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. What's the keeper doing here? Gutierrez. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening.
And the goalkeeper,
it's his ball. And Smith. Silva. And the referee's letting it go. Heath, careless there. Found good room out here. Here's the chance. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. He's put in the corner. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Silva. Silva. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Hit in low this time. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Heath. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. Chance to get the ball in the box. Change of direction, infield. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Strong tackle to break up the play. And they've spread it out wide here. Silva. Heath. Looking to attack it in the middle. The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. And in it goes. Helped on by the header. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
In goes the corner. Headed back into the middle. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Heath. And there's the interception. And the ball knocked away long. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. He's had a go here. Real chance. And the that's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game. And they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now they've opened the scoring. And you would feel that they'll go on and win from here. Ramos. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Oh, credit for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, I've seen him score from those kind of distances, and that's what he had in mind, obviously.
Oh, it could be dangerous. Letting the shot go!
Oh, he's kept it out.
It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Silva. Heath. Read the play well. This does look promising. Untidy work. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. I think the cross is on. Great technique. He's seen the shot. Oh, he has given the penalty. What a chance now.
Well, that was a lazy challenge, and it might end up costing his team the match here.
The penalty, I think it was clear-cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
Good penalty. Well, he's taken plenty of penalties before, and it showed with that confident strike.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that coolly.
And we restart the game 2-1. Good range in his passing. One or two options now in forward areas for them. It's Smith, Heath, Silva. Saw the direction of the pass.
The referee has indicated.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
2 minutes at a time.
Marcel. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right. You know, I think he was on.
Anticipated the direction of the pass. Half time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. The home supporters still singing about the goal, which came late in the first half.
Yeah, a real buzz around this stadium now. They fancy the chances, and certainly the home team will come out for that second.
The start now of the second half. Walker. Beattie. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Lovely ball. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Walker. Beattie. Neatly intercepted. Promising forward play from them again. The equaliser here. To the rescue, and how. And a big clearance. Out of danger and out of play in the end. I got his angles wrong with the pass. Could get the ball into the box now.
Well, defender, I think, has shown him inside, but here he goes. It's a good hit.
Good block. Marcel. Heath. Can't get past him. Strong tackle. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Marcel. Heath. Here's Walker.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Does he want to cross it now? He could. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Marcel. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. It was a foul, and the referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. He's made the interception. Well, it's clipped in over the top. Acosta. Gutierrez. And he passes back to the keeper. Now, this could be dangerous in a wide position. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Defender has to move quickly. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Still 20 minutes to go. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. And the ball's in. It's a goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. And they've spread it out wide here. He could cross it now. Strong piece of defending and clearing.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far, and we've been treated to some really good football, because with that possession...
Here's a chance! Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Heath. It's lovely passing this, and knocking the ball around with such confidence.
Yeah, it's the understanding between those players down there. They seem to be reading what each is going to do before they've done it.
Heath. Room in which to attack. Not a good pass at all. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Gutierrez. Players up in support if he needs them. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Here's Walker. And that's good defending. Really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. Crafting the through pass. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
Got to finish here. Back into play off the post.
That's safely away.
Well, the keeper might argue he had that covered, because when it hits the bar or the post, that's not actually a part of the goal, is it?
Trying to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender. Walker. Marcel. Silva. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Guided through.
It's good technique to screen the ball away from the opponent here. Gutierrez. Trying to slip it through. That's an easy cutout for the opposition. And there's the last blast on the whistle today. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Taking home the match ball, and thoroughly deserved. Pleasure to be here to see him grab that hat-trick in what...
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Warm welcome to you all.
With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, a real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Chantal. Marshall. Jeffrey. Hall.
His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Well, that was disappointing. They could have made more of it.
Oh, it could be on.
Tried to force it in from close range, but nowhere near the goal.
Just needed to pass that one into the net.
Chantal. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Marcel. Heath.
It's good attacking play, this, from them. Here they are, still probing away.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. Silva.
It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle.
Pilkington. Walker. Marcel.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
That's cut out. Jeffrey. It goes out wide again. Return pass. Going forward well.
Picked out his man. Let's fly!
Walker.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. That would have been a chance, but for the tackle.
Here's an opportunity, maybe.
Has to be! It's a brilliant stop.
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Heath. Pilkington. Here's Walker.
Made a quick interception. He might have put his teammate in here. He's through here. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Walker. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Jeffrey. Lam. Marshall.
Untidy work.
In the clear now.
He's in now. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. And that's a turnover in play.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. No real challenge to the defender from that cross. He's cut it out.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Heath.
Shreds it through.
Looking to open them up with that pass, but unsuccessfully.
No-nonsense defending, it was needed. He's got the option to get in a cross now. wants to hit it now. Brilliant defense. It's a real opening, and it will put them in front.
Super goalkeeping.
Corner played into the middle. Keeper goes for the punch from the corner.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Neatly intercepted. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing. And it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training sessions.
Visitors now enjoying more of the possession. Been a good last 15. And you would fancy them the way that they're playing to get themselves ahead in this match. They're using the width really well, causing all sorts of problems. Just can't find the finishing touch at the moment.
Good to see this, the referee using the advantage rule.
Ball with Lam. Jeffrey. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
But looked promising and then broke down.
Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass.
And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Absolutely. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Coming into the penalty area now. Proper defending, under some pressure. And they've got a man out wide. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
And here we've got a free kick given by the referee.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Looking to attack it in the middle. A great chance to go in front. Hit the post, back into play.
Oh, he's kept it out.
So close. A minute to go, weren't they, to take in the lead. Denied by the woodwork.
It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. And the pass not completed, really. And that's a turnover in play. Yeah, he's got the ball back.
Looking for goal now.
And tackling is a real skill.
Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. Slipping it through. To the other flank. Silva. good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Loses possession.
Marcel.
It's a heavy touch.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Silva.
He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Heath. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball.
He has cleared it well.
Hit it well! Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
If he had have, I think the keeper might have been struggling there. You do worry when your team's not creating chances, but as you can see, they certainly have done today. For the manager, he'll just be concerned that they're not finding the back of the net with these opportunities.
Pass threaded through. Tried to steer it in, but it's past the post.
Yeah, all the good players put those kind of misses out of their mind and come back again and do better next time.
Real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going.
Marcel.
With good vision.
Well, then it goes.
Excellent work with the tackle. And they've spread it out wide here.
Great touch on the ball.
We've got to cross it now.
Now that's a throw.
Can't keep the ball at the moment. No reason to stop the game for the referee then. And he's read the play well.
Lost the ball.
Goalkeeper to the back post.
They had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross.
Heath. 7 minutes to go.
Silva.
Gardner.
He's won it back easily.
To Hall.
Well, they came in as favourites, this team, and the supporters expected them to be well ahead at this point.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Brilliant technique in the tackle.
Well, we're down to the last minute here. Poor on the ball. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Chanton.
Whipped in towards the near post.
And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to...
That's the final whistle from the referee. And nothing between these two teams.
Don't think either team set out to draw this game. But that's the way it's ended up. Both trying to win it, but not quite able to fulfil their ambitions. Good game, though.
Yeah, definitely. But one of those matches, I think, where you couldn't say any one of the teams deserved to win. It was a really close contest.
This is the San Siro Stadium, very recognisable, I'm sure, to many of you.
Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith is with me, I'm delighted to say. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. This does look promising.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
The keeper can collect this one. Marcel. Walker, Heath, Davis, excellent interception, Sharp in the tackle, it'll be a throw now, opportunity in a wider area. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Put into the middle. That's a very weak cross from a very good position.
Well, they've got him behind here. This could be promising. Real opening now. Oh, that's great defending. Slipping it through. Well, the cross not really producing, and the defender with time to clear.
It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. Gonzalez. Suzuki.
Tries the shot.
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
That's safely away. Heath.
He's got some room out there. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender.
Marcel. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Needed a softer touch with the pass because it'll go through to the keeper.
Mullins. Suzuki. Oakley. Yates.
That looked promising and then broke down. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
Good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. Marcel. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat. Good work between these two. Gonzalez. Mathieu.
It's a heavy touch.
Gonzalez.
Coming into the penalty area now.
Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think.
Yeah, look at that, virtually even Stevens. It's very difficult to separate these two sides, both for possession and chances created for
Gonzalez. Elasticity from the goalkeeper.
Wonderful agility, that really superb.
Trying to catch the opposition out with the corner to the edge of the box.
Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers.
Guiding it through.
It's offside, and the referee's given it.
Heath.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Out into the wide areas now. Good defensive clearance there.
Really trying to win possession here.
Heath. Steered through. Didn't allow the cross to come in, the defender did well. Heath.
Silva. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Impressive, in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous. Must take the lead here! Which they do, in good style.
Yeah, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
The passing really has clicked into play here. And the opposition had no answer. The movement and the way that the ball was played to the guy who scored the goal was of a very high order.
Yeah, and you can only do that when you're playing with full confidence at the top of your game. And this lot out here are.
It goes out wide again. Cross has gone straight to the defender who's got time for an extra touch.
Heath. He's taken it away there with a very good tackle. And it will be a free kick here.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
In goes the cross.
That's a shame, because in the end, that'll go down as a poor cross, really.
Here's Walker. Marcel.
Heath. Probing with the pass.
And there was danger, but he's cleared it.
Corner played into the middle. Tries the shot here.
He's blocked that well.
Here's an opportunity, maybe. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
Well, he's thrown possession away. And they've got a man out wide.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
And the pass not completed, really.
Heath, patiently building up.
And that's been adjudged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
Well up the field, the line of defenders to play offside. And at home, confident in their action.
They are confident.
The chance is here.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Now there is some space in the wide area. Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score.
Strong player, and he shielded it well. Marcel.
Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Heath.
That's a good challenge.
Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker. Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Heath.
Marcel.
Has to score. And it's a shot now. What an important goal this may well be. They're two ahead now, building a platform for victory.
Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
Restarting at 2-0.
Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous.
Support coming from a deeper position.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position from which you can't really see them messing it up.
Yates.
Threads it through, onside and away. Then in the shot go!
Keeper pushes it away from the goal.
Guided through.
Take the chance to cut the deficit here.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
He's put in the corner.
Dealt with the danger.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left.
With good vision.
Should be.
Brave blocking. Good defending.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Here.
We've got a corner here that could pose some problems.
Could get his cross in now.
Heath. Challenges for the ball.
Marcel.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch.
Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
Looking for a through ball. Oh, nicely done.
Got to be quick now.
And that will be a corner.
Here comes the corner. Solidly away.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Guided through.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
And the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. I guess the opposition will feel that they could have maybe shown a bit more punch, but I'm afraid one team was much better than the other.
Yeah, they just weren't good enough on the day, the losing side. We expected a bit more, I have to say.
very good to have you along with us at the Etihad Stadium, the home of Manchester City. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith with me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal...
Guiding it through. Well, here it is! Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Gorman, Fryett. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. It could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Marcel. Silva.
Surely he must score!
It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Threads it through. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Can he get his shot away?
Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
They're disgusted, aren't they, the fans, that the ref hasn't pointed to the spot there.
The pass not completed, really. They've set it up well for the cross. Marcel. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Heath. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Lovely, incisive pass. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Restarting at 2-0. Very well done to switch the play. Conrad. Vance. Referee played advantage here. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Room for the cross. Up for grabs here. Set up to play on the break now. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Gorman. Here's Walker. Gallagher. Heath. Clever ball.
Can he finish it now? And it's a shot now!
Easy for the goalkeeper, when really it was every chance of him being totally beaten then. He's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there, and he must have thought he was going to get beaten, but, well, the lad just made a real hash of it, didn't he?
Opportunity to cross it now. Marcel. Silva, interception here. Bit of space for him, now out on the wing. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Conrad. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Heath. Intercepted well. Steered through, all peters out rather for them. It's a poor tackle,
but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Marcel won it back with an interception.
Must score,
and he's taken the chance beautifully. Three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this.
Silva, and he's back-heeled it nicely to a supporting player.
Gives it away.
They pressed well, and now they might be in.
Cleverly done. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Looking to steal the ball off him, but he's very composed.
Conrad. Now there is some space in the wide area. Two tough guys going for it. Fryett.
Possibly a booking this.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
He's gone short with it.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Strong tackle to break up the play. And the referee has signaled for half-time. 3-0 is the scoreline at this point. Alan, sum it up for us. Is the team that's winning so good, or is it that the team that's losing that's so bad, or maybe a bit of both?
It is a bit of both.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
It's a turnover of possession here. Silva. Cleared away by the defender. Into the attacking third. Played down the wing. Keeping the wide attack going. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Doesn't want to lose it here. Here's Walker.
Space for the shot!
Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. So easy in possession. Gorman. Chance for the cross. Excellent interception. Vance.
Oh, they've lost the ball.
And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass.
Well, that should be the game.
You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
They can spread the play now.
Rita
made a quick interception. This does look promising.
And now a throw-in.
Now, can he cross it? He's won it back, easily. Heath.
Marcel. Silva.
Got a chance to cross.
That's another turnover here.
Well, look at the room in which to attack.
It's good attacking play, this, from them.
This is how they love to play on the break.
And this is going to be a throw.
And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
And 20 minutes to go. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
He's looking for the cross.
Vance.
Right.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Saw that coming and intercepted.
Swung into the box.
An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football.
Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick.
Oh, I've seen him bury these from this distance.
Taken very short.
Maybe the cross.
Here's a chance.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Well, that's a great block.
Heath. Here they are, still probing away, trying to turn over the play here. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with him.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Well, he certainly wasn't basking in the glory of the first save. The game continued. You know what goalkeepers are like. He's probably disappointed it was such a simple second save. But he certainly showed us what he's got a few moments earlier.
Yeah, no wonder his teammates are thanking him, because they didn't give him much help there, actually.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
Steered through. Can he finish it now?
Well, that should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game. But the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Got two added minutes.
That's an important clearance.
Well, he won't give up.
like a dog with a bone. He's got the ball back.
And that's the end of the game.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to...
Great evening for a game of football at the Etihad Stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here.
The pass threaded through. Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up. Heath. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Marcel. That's cut out. And that tackle has got him the ball. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Room for the cross. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Livermore, Walker, Silva. The build-up is patient. Heath,
must take the lead here.
The shot gets blocked. Tight scenario here on the ball.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
Stelling. He's gone too early, he's offside. Heath can't keep the ball at the moment. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Marcel, Silva, looking for a through ball. What a good interception.
He's intercepted at just the right time for his team.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
Defender on his toes. Livermore.
The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing.
Solidly away.
Silva. Stelling.
Rolf. Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it.
Not a productive cross this time.
Oh, it could be on. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Corner played into the middle. And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper. Not too difficult.
Silva. Marcel. Silva, Livermore.
Rolf.
Heath.
He'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle.
Heath.
Well, it looked promising and then broke down.
Silva.
Trying to get the ball. Proper defending, under some pressure. Indicated
there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
That's another turnover here.
Time to get the ball in.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. The two teams here have got a lot...
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
works so hard on his heading, he needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye. Well, I don't know if they've come into this match with a wrong attitude, but it's not been their true selves today, not creating anywhere near enough chances, as you can see.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. And it's going to be a throw here.
That's cut out. Marcel. Rolf Stelling.
It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Gets his foot in there. He's got some room out there.
And he gives it back to it.
Can put them in front here. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Corner played in.
Nodded back into the middle.
Read that well with the interception.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. It will be a free kick.
Shaw.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker.
Now they can switch the play here. Room in which to attack. Solidly away.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot.
Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front.
Trying so hard to make the opening there, nearly.
Here's Walker.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Probing pass. He could take them on here. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
But looked promising and then broke down.
Stelling.
They can spread the play now.
He times his tackle superbly. Referee's pointed for a free kick here.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
That's a short routine here.
Gets his cross in.
And the pass not completed, really.
Steered through. Not been the most entertaining, and it's been very even as the possession stats bear out. Will we get to see some goals? A bit more excitement from here on in.
Taking on the defenders.
Silva.
Intercepted here.
Guiding it through.
Silva. It's offside, and the referee's given it. And we have 9 remaining minutes. And it will be their throw.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
With great vision here. He has scored! Well, a certain amount of relief, I think, from the players as well as the fans. A lot of times they've come close, it looked like it was going to be one of those days. But now they lead, eventually, 1-0.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside.
A chance for the equaliser.
Tried to force it in from close range, but nowhere near the goal.
Just needed to pass that one into the net.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Heath. Good challenge. And up goes the board. There'll be 2 added minutes.
A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
Could he really wrap it up now? Yes, he's done it.
Yeah, got insulted in the wounds here, Nathan.
There is the final whistle.
Oh, listen to the fans here, they are less than happy with that decision from the ref. They were convinced it was a penalty.
Hi everybody, welcome to Anfield. The setting is spectacular, the home of Liverpool Football Club. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
They're going to have to restart with a throw.
Yappy Yapo to Robertson.
Swung into the box.
Off target.
What's the keeper doing here?
No nonsense defending, it was needed.
I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Played it short. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Heath. It goes out wide again. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in.
And it's gone out for a throw.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition. He's given it away. Going forward with real purpose now.
He's pinched it back again.
Here they come on the counter charge. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Excellent control in a tight area. Room for the cross. Able to make the interception. Interception here. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Well, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there. Neatly intercepted.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Henderson, David, Stelling, well, one pass away from being a great move,
Silva,
well look at the room in which to attack, that's well timed, dangerous position,
and now a throw in.
Marcel. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. That is a decent tackle. Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here. Defender can get it upfield.
Cheeky, tried the back heel, didn't quite come off.
Thank you.
thoughtful pass, and it didn't quite come off for them. The defender did well.
Henderson.
Stelling.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
James
must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Cuts it out nicely.
Marcel.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Walker.
Heath. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
Good defending. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
We could get a cross in here.
Well, it looked a chance. It's ended rather tamely as a goal kick.
It's a very good interception.
Open them up. Struck the post here.
Break quickly when they get possession.
The fourth official has indicated the
referee's decided to add on 2 minutes. It's with Timoshuk.
Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Heath.
Marcel.
Trying to find an opportunity.
Oh, it could be up. And the goalkeeper makes the save.
Stelling. Did well to spot it, to switch the play.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick.
Silva can't keep the ball at the moment.
Guiding it through the defenders, trying to pick out someone in the centre.
trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think.
Yapi Yapo to Robertson. It's with Timoshuk.
His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack.
Henderson.
He's cut it out. This does look promising.
Here's the chance to get in the cross. David.
Can he pick somebody out with this pullback?
Cleared it well. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. David. Robertson.
Intercepted here. Clever ball. He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Well read. And a key time for the team here. Oh, he's cut that out well. Well read.
Throw in to come. Here's a chance to whip it in. He's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they've probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
It's good attacking play, this, from them.
Giving the ball away now. So now a goal kick to come. Robertson.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
I think the cross is on.
Got up well, but couldn't keep it down.
Oh, the keeper was rooted to the spot. Wasn't going to get there.
That's a dreadful error.
He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in.
Marcel.
He has cleared it well. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch, but it didn't quite come off that time.
Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
Stelling. Yapi Yapo.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception.
Well, he's got away from him. Can really get at the opposition here.
Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer on.
This could be the leveller.
Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
What a played into the middle.
There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Well, they're doing well in terms of getting corners. Another one in quick succession here. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Silva. And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player.
And that will be a throw.
Here's Walker. could get the ball into the box now. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Good vision here. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot.
The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Well, he could be in. Now, just a keeper to beat.
He's gone too early. He's offside.
Threading it through.
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
It's finished here. They've held out to protect the win. The goals win them the game, but the defenders made it possible because they had such pressure to contend with.
Yeah, I've got to say, I thought that that rear guard was absolutely tremendous, the way that they worked as a unit. They were extremely tight working for each other. It was great to watch.
Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
What a game this should be, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Just deflects out of play, behind for a corner. Corner's taken.
There's still danger here after this half clearance. They can be quick on the break now. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Surely he must score! And he's put it away beautifully.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. And now a throw-in. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Heath. Out into the wide areas now. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down.
The equaliser here. Well, they bought themselves a bit of time.
Decided to go short. Whipped in from the wide area. Confident enough to take it on the volley.
Yeah, it is one of the hardest techniques going.
And here's Crouch. Heath. Maybe he'll cross it here.
This could be a chance from the cutback.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. It's about finding the right pass now. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. It's with Timoshuk.
Proper defending, under some pressure.
Henderson. Stelling. It's with Timoshuk. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Good position for the cross. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away.
Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can.
Made the challenge well. That'll be a free kick. Marcel. Silva. And there's the interception. Spotted that well and intercepted. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Looking to attack it in the middle. Heath. Marcel.
It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Restarting at 2-0. And it is a header away and out of play.
It's a bit lazy in possession.
Heath,
with great vision here.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Still progressing on the break. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Robertson.
He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
Heath. Timoshuk. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. He's won possession. was clipped in over the top.
We've got a corner now.
He's put in the corner. It's a poor corner, really. He's better than that. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one.
Quick-witted
and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Guided through. The score!
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go.
David.
Well, the cross could come in here. That's a good ball. Switch the play with it.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of penalty.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
It's with Timoshuk. He can cross it now.
No, it's offside. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Heath. Well, there is the referee blowing for half-time. It's 3-0 here.
Only one team in it as we head for half-time. Only one team in it. The other team...
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Silva, Heath. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Chance to work it from the flanks. Good support running on either side.
David.
Good defensive clearance there.
Well, it looked a good clearance, but they're back on the ball, the opposition, and more defending to be done now.
Very fairly and won the ball cleanly. They can be quick on the break now.
Stelling.
Clever ball. Strong hands from the goalkeeper to keep out a shot of that power. It's a corner.
All clear. All clear.
Corner's taken. It's broken down. And they'll have to try again. Chance for a break in numbers.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Great interception. And that's going to be another throw-in.
He doesn't want to lose it here. Terrific tackle.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Heath.
Marcel.
A chance to whip it in here.
The cross is long towards the back post. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Cuts it out nicely.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Some players arriving in the middle now.
He's got it away.
Put the corner in the middle.
Nodded back across goal.
Good defending, no problem in the end.
Out to a wide man who's got room. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
And he's got his block in, and the cross doesn't get into the middle.
In goes the corner.
Decent distance from the punch from the goalkeeper.
Oh, it could be dangerous.
This might be it.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Heath. Walker.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. No wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some lovely football to be comfortably on top here.
David. Henderson. Stelling.
Poor on the ball.
Vision here. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment.
And the tackle there is successfully done. Stopping the cross. Important job for the defender.
Well, here comes the corner.
Marcel. Now he can cross it. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
The pass threaded through. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. Defended well. Now he could play it into the danger area.
Heath. And look at him again. He's got the clearance away.
3 minutes. That's all that's left now.
It's with Timoshuk.
Intercepted here.
And they're trying to dispossess him.
Break quickly when they get possession.
They're still going towards goal quickly.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
This is risky. He's won it back easily.
good play to get a foot in and intercept.
And the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle.
I guess the opposition will feel that they could have maybe shown a bit more punch, but I'm afraid one team was much better than the other.
Yeah, they just weren't good enough on the day, losing side. Expected a bit more, I have to say.